Hi friends, welcome to EduTap. So tomorrow you have your IBPS AFO 2019-20 preliminary examination. So friends, here it is just a quick look at the pattern and the last minute tips that we can give you for your examination. So friends, 28th and 29th, both these days you'll be having your prelims exam, and then your mains examination is scheduled to be on 25th of January 2020. So let's just quickly have a look at the pattern, and you have three sections that are going to be there in your examination tomorrow and day after. One is your English language, the number of questions 50, maximum marks 25. So for each question, you'll be getting a half a mark, right? And for reasoning, you have total 50 questions and 50 marks. Quantitative aptitude, 50 questions, 50 marks. So there is going to be total of 150 questions and 125 marks in total. Now there's one other very important thing that you need to note here. That there is a duration or sectional timings for English language. You will get 40 minutes to solve. Same goes with reasoning, and the same goes with quantitative aptitude, right? And there's going to be minimum cutoff for each section, as well as the overall cutoff is also going to be there. Plus the two sections that you can see, reasoning and quantitative aptitude, they would also be present in Hindi, right? So initially when you begin your examination, there is going to be an option wherein you can select the medium, okay? So if you select Hindi, all the questions will be displayed in Hindi except your English language section. If you select English, then all the three sections would be shown in the language of English, right? So friends, here I would just like to mention that make sure you are clearing the sectional cutoffs as well, right? And accuracy is very important, okay? So you should not just go and mark any answer for the sake of answering a particular number of questions. Don't do that, please, right? And kindly take your admit cards in advance and make sure you know the venue properly where you have your examination. Start early, reach there on time, okay? And maybe after evening today, please do not try studying anything new, okay? Just leave it, just relax yourself and go for the exam tomorrow. Plus, there's just one other thing that I would like to tell you is regarding the last year cutoffs. Now, how is it going to be useful for you? If you have a look at the previous year cutoffs, you will have an idea regarding what the trend has been usually. So let us just concentrate on the prelims cutoff of 2018-19 paper. So here you can see, let's talk about the sectional cutoff first. For the general category, English language, out of 25, the cutoff was 4.75. For the SC, ST and OBC category, it was 2. Reasoning, you can see out of a total of 50 marks, 10 was a cutoff for the general category. And for SC, ST, OBC, 5.75. Quantitative aptitude, out of a total of 50 marks, you can see that for general category, the cutoff was 7. And for SC, ST, OBC, it was 3.50. Right. So if you talk about in totality, maximum marks being 125, okay, for general, the cutoff is 22.25, and for SC, ST, OBC, it is 22.25. It was the same. Okay, there was no difference in the cutoff for the general category and the other categories. And you talk about overall cutoff. So now, friends, just have a hint. Obviously, the cutoff depends upon the number of vacancies. This time, the vacancies have been reduced. It depends upon how the students have performed. It depends upon the difficulty level of the paper. But still, you need to have an idea in mind, okay? So make sure you score somewhere around this when you talk about the sectional cutoff. You at least need to be above that, okay? And the other important thing that you need to keep in mind is you have sectional timings, so you cannot switch between the sections, okay? 40 minutes for each section would be given. So the number of questions that you need to attempt should be already pre-decided. At least target a certain set of questions that you need to do, right? So that's all in this video, friends. Nothing much to talk about before the exam, but just sleep well, have a tight sleep, and all the best, guys, from the entire team of EduTap. Hope to see you in the preparation for your mains examination as well. In case you have any doubts, just feel free. Give us a call on 81462072241. Drop us an email at hello@edutap.co.in. You can visit our website to have a look at the courses that we offer for AFO, www.edutap.co.in. So till then, friends, thank you so much. Again, all the best for your examination, and do well, stay calm. Thank you.